good. Very, very workmanlike. I haven't read the books myself.
Someone have read all four of them.
I haven't read them either. I don't have time. I've been so terribly busy. I did listen to one of the tapes. That just made me cross because I hadn't done it.
You see, the thing is, Harry, the thing is, you don't want to end up like Charlotte Church. That's what my agent said. I think that's really sad. You've got to be polite, especially if your talent is limited.
Where's Manny? Right. Rabbit hat, so
that's the rabbit. Yes. Is that my thumb? And there it is. Yes. Is that still my thumb? Abracadabra. And that's magic.
There's been a new format.
Normally
you
go back to the
brain. That shouldn't be. Just saying that I think I've grown out of my invisibility cloak. Don't think it's even going to work anymore. I don't know.
The film is very technical. They have to use quite a lot of computers. I don't really understand it. I still don't even really use a computer for writing on. I still use wet wipes. But they have to do all the effects on computers because the actors simply can't be like a giant or something. And I think a lot of them find that really very confusing.
What am I supposed to look at?
Well, you just look at Hagrid.
But he won't be there. Won't you be one of those computer thingies? Won't you be a child?
Oh yeah, but you can just look at him now.
I'm supposed to act if there's no one there.
No, look, he is there. He's there.
Hey, Lola, what's my eye line?
You're just looking at Hagrid. Everyone is looking at Hagrid.
Oh, we're all looking at Hagrid.
Will he be behind the camera?
Actually, he's putting me off. Couldn't I just look at someone's hand?
Am I in this shot?
No. You're just standing behind the camera. You're an eye line for everyone else.
But I'm in the shot, aren't I?
Yes.
Am I?
Yes.
Am I?
Yes!
But I'm behind the king.
What king?
King Arthur. Gandalf. Oh, who are you talking?
Who am I?
Action!
Something in the school's dark past has been awakened.
What's he doing? I think he's talking parcel force. I wish he wouldn't because it's making me want to pee.
All right, now, I did not write the book or invent the character.
Or make the doll. Not quite. A doll. Still got my face on it. This isn't hard work, baby, though, is it, chaps? Not like the cruises. Now, that is hard work. You think you're going to have a lot of time, but you don't really. You're always on duty.
Everybody ready?
Oh, God, it's not Quidditch again.
It's not bad sometimes, isn't it? But why?
Yes, why? It's so pointless.
Am I Slytherin?
No, dear, I can understand every word you say.
Rivalries grow stronger.
Malfoy.
Hello, Dana.
What's your real and your secret weapon?
That's right, sweetheart. I'm gonna get you, boy. Just you see if I don't. You won't catch me, Harry Potter.
Next year to join Basil Brush and his friends for the next Harry Potter adventure, Goblet of Fire. Conspiracy, romance, revenge, action, plot, characterization, editing, music, scenes, catering, lots more special effects, and possibly a younger, more flat-chested Harry Potter.